מסגד נבי רובין, המסגד שהיה על נחל רובין, ותנחים לנחל סורק, שנקרא. מקור השם נחל סורק הוא במילה שורקה, סוג של גפן שמוצא בשמואל ב', והנחל שימש כדרך מעבר מחוף הים לכיוון בית שמש, ואחר כך גם מוצא לכיוון ירושלים. והתושבים חיו מסביבו והיו שיירות שהיו מתנהלות לאורך הנחל בגלל המים. עכשיו אנחנו בסקירה כללית, טיול של גרפים ובליווי של הצלם ועריכה של קובי גודל. רפי מאירי, מורה בפנפים, מורה ללימודי הטבע. רוצים את הנחל, שהוא נחל איתן. בחורף יש בו הרבה יותר מים, ומלווה אותו צמחייה של נחלים, ואנחנו מתארים כבר את צמחיית הפטל, והצמחים מלווי נחל, כמו טעים דביק, כמו הצמחים שצמודים בעצי דקל מסביב לנחל, אותם אני מחזיק רגע ביד. This is Sorek River. The name Sorek is from the Shoraka. It's in the Bible from Shmuel Bet 2nd. And we are going to the area of the mosque of Nebi Rubin. Rubin was one of the important people during the Bible time. Ruben. So this is the name they gave him to the area. And here I am, the teacher, Rafi Meiri. I'm explaining about the plain and the environment around the Nahal, and now about the river, Nahal in Hebrew. We're going to travel and to go to the mosque, close to the river, where was a village during the Bible time. After that, the people left, and during the Turkish and before, some people came to put things, 1043-42 was settlement there, and there is a big place, they bury the end of the Gaza area, because they didn't want to bury him in Gaza, not to cause problem to the government they replaced him. So they put him out of Gaza and they bury him here by the river. And I'm dressing as a typical people, how they used to dress in this time. As you can see, the keffiyeh around my neck. And now we're going to pass through the plant. It's a area, it's with a lot of sand, because the sand came from the river. Wasn't any plant there to stop from the wind to bring all the sand from the beach and from the area of Egypt. So it's a long time ago, a lot of sand came during the Nile from the stone called granite. It was destroyed by the wind and the environment. I'm going to now to show you was they dig to find water, and you know, if you're digging about 20 meters down, you can find some water or sign of water. And here was a place, say in the old time, like let's say 60 years ago, still was old, that you can get water from the sand if you dig. down about 20 meter, maybe a little bit lower, you know. Here the stones that surround the area of the water are old. Place and the people can come to steal the